हेलो चिल्ड्रन, गुड मॉर्निंग. वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास. नाना चिल्ड्रन, ओपन योर इंग्लिश नोटबुक्स. होप यू ऑलरेडी फिनिश्ड ऑल द प्रैक्टिस वर्क गिविंग टू यू. नाना यूज ऑफ नो यूज ऑफ एस. ओके, नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न पोजिशन वर्ड्स. पोजिशन वर्ड्स मीन्स वॉट? पोजिशन वर्ड्स टेल हस, सपोज इफ मीन्स द पोजिशन ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट. Position of the object means, suppose pen is an object. If I keep the pen inside the book, now if anyone asks where is the pen is inside the book, in the book, in the book means it is telling, in means it is telling the position. Position, pen ekkada undo cheptundi kada na, so that is called the position. It is telling the position of the object, so we call the position word. Now where is the pen? The pen is in the book. Now if I keep the pen here, now where is the pen? The pen is on the book. Book pine on this, so on the book. If I keep the pen here, where is the pen now? Under the book. Okay, so if I keep the book here, where is the book? Under the table. Yes, is a table. Book is under the table. Yes, like that. See, now where is the eraser? The eraser is on the box. If I keep this eraser inside, where is the eraser? Eraser is in the box. If I keep like this, and if I keep the box here, if anyone asks, where is the eraser, children? Eraser is under the box. Under the box. Box kind of unte under. Lopal unte, inside unte, in the box. If it is like this, on the box. Pine unte, on the box. Okay, now you understood? Where is the pen? On the book. Where is the pen? On the table. On the table, like that. Where is the box? The box is on the table. The book is on the table, like that. Okay? If we keep anything inside, if I keep the eraser inside the book, the eraser is in the book. In the book, like that. Okay, now you understood, Nana? Now we are going to write in, on, under today, okay? Now look here, children. Here I draw three pictures, okay? One log. Cat log is on the... the cat is on the log. Yeah, fish is in the pot. The mug is under the tap. Now we'll write, okay? The cat, C-A-T, cat is dash, is the log. Okay, now you have to understand, where is the cat? The cat is dash the log. Where is the log? Where is the cat? The cat is on the, just now we discussed, na, if it is here on the box. Okay, so the cat is on the log. Okay, here where is the fish? The fish is in the pot. Now we'll write the fish is, the fish is dash the pot. Where is the fish? The fish is in the pot. Yes, in the pot. The fish is in the pot. Next one. Here, where is the mug? The mug is under the tap. The mug is, the mug is the tap. Dash the tap means under the tap. Under the tap. Okay. U-N-D-E-R. Under. Okay. Now you learn spellings also. On. O-N. On. I-N. In. U-N-D-E-R. Under. Position words. We call these are positions. Position words means, position words tell us the position of the object or animal or anything. Any person. Anything. Okay. It will tell the position of a person, animal, thing. Yes? Okay? See, this is an animal. Okay? It's telling the position of the animal. Where is the animal? The animal is sitting on the log. Where is the fish? The fish is in the pot. It's telling us the fish is in the pot. It's telling the position of the pot. Yes. Where is the mug? The mug is under the tap. Under. Okay. So it is also telling the position of the object. It is an object. Under. U-N-D-E-R. Under. Okay. Okay, Nana. Now I'll give few more examples here, Nana. Not these, different examples I'll give. You have to practice that. Okay. Okay, Nana. Hope you understood the position words. Position words means in, on, under. We call these position words. Okay. Okay, children. Take care. Bye.